wonderful feeling, I can tell you. It puts the hair right up at the back of your neck. And I enjoy doing this every year, and I'll keep doing it for as long as I'm here at Royal Melbourne Show, hoping that you enjoy it as well too. So just give them a final round of applause and thank them for being out here with us today.
Gesture, but I think it shows real commitment to making Aussie kids fresh food kids. Brilliant. Free fruit for kids. Come on. That's why I pick Woolies.
Thank you. lad. What a game from a young kid's Crawford. That's me. I haven't missed a home game ever. They ought to name a stand after me.
You ready to go then, Keith?
Ready? I was born ready.
Let's get into the game.
If drinking isn't okay here, why is it okay before we drive? Drinking, driving, they're better apart.
Where did you get that bag?
Catch!
Catch! Catch.com.au. Screaming good deals.
Catch!
Big dreams collide in Melbourne on one of the biggest weekends in Western sports. Saturday, December 2nd, professional bull riders return with the one and only PBR Melbourne Invitation. Get your tickets now at tickettech.com.au.
First, with the stories that matter to you.
New tolls on CityLink will add hundreds to the cost of your
commute. With Melbourne's best and most experienced news team.
The accused killer had been stalking.
A crowd of more than 90,000 is expected to pack the MCG.
Thousands of people flocked to Melbourne.
It's why you always see it first on Nine News. Melbourne's number one.
Society of Victoria has inspired excellence in Victorian agriculture for more than 165 years. RASV ultimately aims to improve the quality of and increase the demand for Victorian agricultural produce. As an RASV member, you can support the development of Victorian agriculture whilst receiving a host of exclusive member privileges. RASV members are entitled to a range of benefits, including complimentary admission to all 11 days of the Royal Melbourne Show, access to members-only hospitality areas, and exclusive discounts and special offers. To find out more about becoming a member of the Royal Agricultural Society of Victoria, visit rasv.com.au.
each word refresh my broken heart. So tie me to your post and broaden my ears. I can see where those orphans through my tears. I know my cold despite my faults and despite my growing fears.
Our champion harness pony for our horses 12 hands and not exceeding 14 hands. Thanks again to our friends from the Australian Pony Book Stud Society for their trophy rug. And our winner goes to Nawarrah Park Pit Panther, driven by Andrew James, number 290. It's Corinne Collins and Andrew James' nomination from Darnham here in Victoria. Our reserve champion is our call forth as ours. To number 137, Kathleen's Poppy, driven by Vanessa Wells. So well done, Vanessa. Taking out the reserve champion here, number 137, Kathleen's Poppy. So looking back at our champion here, Nawarrah Pink Panther, was foaled on the 12th of March in 2008. This little gelding sire was Alla Valley Kingston, and the dam was at Nawarrah Park Pink Lady. So you can see there where the names come from. It's always interesting to see whether or not the studs and name their horses after their parents as such, or whether they just come up with a few of the names themselves. But in this circumstance, you can see it traces back through to the family, which is the reason why Nawarrah Pink Panther has named the way they are. So let's give them a little write-off as we give them a round of applause as they leave the arena.
Thank you.